The WrestleMatch Classic. What the world is watching.
From Singapore, weighing 243 pounds, Gamesmaster, Kevin Sullivan! And ladies and gentlemen, his tag team partner, hailing from Syracuse, New York, he weighs 237 pounds, Captain Rotunda!
If the Rougeaus and Jimmy Hart can keep it wrestling, without a doubt, they're the superior tag team.
Rotunda has had a very self-confident look on his face. Played football and wrestled at Syracuse. Has held this television championship for almost 1 year. Rotunda cannot taunt him. He's got to go for the pin right here.
Better be checking the teeth out after that one. Setting him up once again. Irish whip in. Look out. Nice move there. Oh.
Beautiful nip up by Jacques Rougeau.
It's a little early for celebrating, I think, Jess.
Positively.
Tags in the very evil and demented Kevin Sullivan. He's got some very, obviously, some very unique communication skills. He certainly has been able to reach Mike Rotunda in ways that no one else has. Kevin Sullivan taking a cheap shot. Why anybody would want to follow the demented ramblings of a maniacal individual like Kevin Sullivan is beyond me.
Oh, look at that! Boy, he was about a half a second too late there.
Now the Rougeaus need to dictate this match.
Well, Raymond could do that. If he wanted to grab his attention, he did.
And fans, I would like to remind you, all you fans watching this event live here on pay-per-view, we certainly appreciate you bringing us into your home or wherever you may be.
And look at this. Look at that show of athletic prowess right there. That was classic, good tag team wrestling. And look at this.
Quick thinking, or it would have been curtains right there.
Great move there by Mike Rotunda. Right back on the attack. The Rotunda with a big elbow, and he does it again. It's so hard to remain unemotional when you see your partner being brutalized and you're taunted. Oh! He came right into the foot of Kevin Sullivan. Duck boot into the abdomen.
Reverse chin lock now, sitting right on the small of the back in the kidney area.
This match could well end up whichever team has the most endurance to keep up this kind of pace in the ring.
And he makes the tag. Inverted atomic drop. Back drop now.
Wow.
Oh, look at this. Whoa. Nice move there.
Near fall, a two count. We've seen this happen before.
Look out.
This, it's all over.
Bombs away. He nailed him with it.
Beautifully executed.
Could be all over here. He got it.
The winners of this bout, the Calculus.